This world is an illusion.
In a world called Inamorta, you are surrounded by discriminate nations devoted to their individual technology and struggle for dominance.
Trust no one!
Each society has developed its own unique way to wage war. Proud of their unique craft, they have become obsessed to the point of worship, turning weapons to religion. Each believe that their way of life is the only way and are dedicated to teaching their policies to all other nations through what their leaders claim as divine intervention, or as you will know it, war. The others are known as Archidons, the way of the archer, Sword Wrath, the way of the sword, Magi Kill, the way of the mage, and Speartans, the way of the spear.
We live as we dream. Alone.
You are the leader of the nation called Ordor.
Oblivion.
Your way is of peace and knowledge. Your people do not worship their weapons as gods. This makes you a mark for infiltration by the surrounding nations. Your only chance to defend is to attack first and obtain the technology from each nation along the way.
Welcome to Oblivion!
Attack!
Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test.
If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, and find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life.
They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out.
I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless.
I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me. Maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a void is forming and they're scared. I walk a straight path, not many can say that. I like to play fast, cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine, I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb.
Arch it on fire! 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 Arch it on fire!
Attack! Archidon, fire!